In this video, I will be discussing the different text-based data types for Dataverse and Dataverse for Teams. I'll be using the Dataverse Maker portal, but the same options are available in Dataverse for Teams as well. You should choose your text data type based on how you plan to use it. Even if you don't fill every single text field with data, a certain amount of space will still be reserved in the database for the field. Because of this, it's best not to use a large text field when a small one will work. The text data types offered by Dataverse include text. This is a short text field that can be used to store up to 4,000 characters in a single line. This is used for most basic text needs, names, addresses, etc. You can configure a maximum length for each text column you add to a table. Text area is a field that will accept up to 4,000 characters, but also allows for line breaks. If you need a small amount of text with some formatting other than a single line of text, this could be your option. This can be a good option for short descriptive text needs. The default for this field is also set to 100 characters, but can be customized. Multiline Text is for large text needs. It supports up to 1,000,000 characters and allows for formatting. This is great for articles, large descriptions, or any place that you need to store a lot of text. As with the others, the size is configurable. Email, URL, ticker, and phone allow the storage of up to 4,000 characters, and the Power Apps client provides additional formatting for these fields. The fields do not check the formatting of the data entered into the fields, they just instruct the UI to display and treat them like they were an email or URL, etc. This means data entered will be given a common control parameter, even if it doesn't have the necessary domain name or other formatting. Autonumber is a text string value that provides sequential numbering. This is very useful if you need to generate a series of sequential numbers like record IDs or order IDs. Users can add prefixes to provide additional content to the value. And they can also specify the starting number by using a seed value. The number generated is based on the last number used and does not guarantee uniqueness. To learn more about other data types, check out some of the other videos we have online.